I myself didn't meet somebody else with Prion Velley syndrome until I was 36 years old. And at that point, I was transformed. I was very affected by meeting somebody else that had Prion Velley syndrome, having been told myself that I was the only one to be alive with this disease. We do actually have a number of parents that still contact us through the website that explain to us that they found us after they've been told to abort their child. And for us, that is tremendously sad. What we want to do at Prion Velley Syndrome Network is we want to be able to tell these moms ahead of time that if you've been told to abort your child simply because of the fact that your child has Prion Velley Syndrome, to get a second opinion, to rethink that option. We also are calling out to clinicians, especially clinicians that are not near urban centers, like Chicago, New York, or Boston. A lot of these physicians, inside and outside of this country, have never come across a Prion Velley syndrome case before. And when they do, rightfully so, not to defend them, but rightfully so, they don't know how to treat the issue.
Show them the way that you feel.